And a controversial move, journalists found guilty of writing or broadcasting fake news will have their accreditation withdrawn for a limited period or permanently, depending on the frequency of violations. That's what the Union Ministry of Information and Broadcasting announced in an effort to crack down on fake news. The ministry said that it has amended the guidelines for accreditation. Now, NDTV's Akhilesh Sharma asked INB Minister Smriti Irani on the issue about who decides what is fake or not, and how about a non-accredited journalists who also spread fake news, to which she said it was also being considered as well. Akhilesh will put information in the public domain soon, and these things are being considered as well.